Guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to be showing you stuff that I've done on this world without you guys. So first, my house is massive. This is the kitchen, this is the hall, this is the fireplace, and completely forgot to add a fish. It's just creeping on the stairs. I need to show you stuff. So really, here's the bathroom. But why is that book? This is kind of the chest room. Only chest from the stuff on here. Pretty much every single thing up there. And then there's let's just add the fish. He's pink and he's blue. I do that. Can I get out, please? I don't actually know if I can get out. Yeah, I can get out. Where's my armory? I'll take that bag. And that's pretty much everything in the house. And I take full damage. Not really full damage. But I take damage anyway. I got this lovely chicken. No, just kidding. He's not part of my world. I'll show that in a minute. I should probably do this last, but yeah. I got to show her home. Two shulkers in there. I'm just showing you again now. Yep, shulkers. I'm not going to do that. Anyway. Got a cake house. Cake shop. Got a garden. I got shallots. People. Got a cave. That's just where I'm mining. You can tell because there's some holes there. And I've been mining. Got a dark house. Completely forgot to get dark, but I'll just get it back next episode. Is that it? No. I'll show you what this is now. Oh, and I'd like to say thank you to someone from helping me to build this. SB737. He helped me build this, and yeah. So yeah, and let's get down here. But none of the redstone worked. I don't know why. My Nova can't switch, and I accidentally left my what's it called? Broke the slab, and that broke with it. And then my snow golem rushed out, and then I had to hit him to kill him. And one hit killed it. This is right. And this is my friend. I chose a different name for SB because not really a name. And I need to show you. Can I get food, please? One more build. It's all the way behind my house, so to be honest, yeah, it's a bank. There's lots of diamonds, lots of nearly falling in the pool. No, just kidding. There's lots of emeralds, there's lots of golds, a lot of silver. Oh, and there used to be a furnace and crafting table, so I made it cool and picked diamonds on diamond blocks, emeralds like emerald blocks. Gold books, a chest of emeralds, a chest of diamonds, a chest of gold, and a chest of iron. Now, got two more things, as you can see, that's over there. So, yeah. Just gonna gonna show you that, and then just like over there, or just on the ground there. You might be figuring how to get in here. Well, you might have seen this. Strange. This is just like a backup house, like say my other house goes on fire. I can come and live in this house. And I build another one in case this one runs down. Then one more thing for today's episode. I got this little thing. It's not that secret, but I found something like SB. Like me. Doesn't really look like me, but and there's good. And I've also got this. I just need to tell SB something. Well, if you know SB, just but the sand keeps breaking, I don't know why. That worked. Cool. I did not want to do that, guys. So guys, that will be it for today's episode. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye! Oh wait. Wrong button again. Okay, I did. Just bye.